it's Slider with the M Cluster, and I'm here with one of the more innovative uses of duct tape here. And what's your name, please?
Ash.
Ash, and how many cons have you been to?
Two.
Have they both been Dragoncon?
Yes.
Okay. Do you ever plan on going to any other conventions?
Yes. Hannah, what's the convention that we're going to next time?
AWA.
We're going to AWA.
AWA. Which one is that?
September 28th. I have their card, but it's AWA.
Okay. So how long did it take you to come up with to make a decision that you were going to do this?
I actually went to the CVS in the mall while I was here and changed outfits into duct tape in the bathroom.
So you just decided on this on spur of the moment?
Yeah, my pants were wet because I had jumped in the pool, and I was like, well, I'm going to wear duct tape now.
All right, well, that's a pretty innovative use of it. And I believe you were just telling the young lady that you're not wearing anything under that.
Nope.
Wow, that's interesting. Well, thanks for talking to us, and I hope you enjoy the rest of your con.
Thank you.
Thank you. And do you have another one of those? Or?
Not technically, but I know where I'm going, so.
Okay, thank you.